Welcome to your Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Some high clouds drifting into the area later on this afternoon. Otherwise, unproductive sunshine. Temperatures as highs either side of 10 in the north country and in southern areas, lower range of the 20s. We have a brisk wind gusting over 20 miles an hour and at providing that extra bite to the air out there. Wind chills in the single digits and teens through the afternoon. A reinforcing shot of colder air along with some scattered snow showers for the north country later tonight. And then, as you'll notice, an area of low pressure moving into New Mexico currently. That heads east-northeast and passes just to our south late Saturday night and early Sunday. And that will bump into the cold air we will have in place and will remain in place until then. So late this afternoon and into this evening, another round of 1 to 3 inches of snow, a possibility for the north country, and maybe a passing snow shower for southern areas. This reinforces the cold air that was moved into place overnight last night and again will be around as we work our way into the weekend. Good deal of sunshine around tomorrow, maybe 2 or 3 degrees milder, but still we're talking teens north to 20 south. Some high clouds drifting in as we work our way early Saturday. Clouds will only thicken up during the day Saturday. There could be a few areas of light snow later in the day, but a good portion of any accumulation we will see over the weekend will go from about midnight Saturday night through about noontime on Sunday. Storm system makes its closest pass just south of Cape Cod Sunday morning, and so a swath of fluffy snow will be making its way across the area through Sunday morning before pulling away Sunday afternoon. Looks like the potential is good now for over 6+ inches of snow, especially for southern parts of the state. Farther north, still kind of a to-be-announced situation, kind of TBA, just because of exactly how far north that track will be. So either side of 10 in the north country, mid-20s in southern spots, but feeling much colder than that with that wind out there, which starts to settle down a bit tonight, but more snow showers develop up north, maybe an additional 1 to 3 inches of accumulation there. There's the cold air in place. There's the storm system. Again, midnight Saturday night through about noontime Sunday is where a lot of this will fall, and 6+ inches of snow looking likely now for southern parts of the state for sure. Farther north, we'll have to wait and see and have a much better idea on that track later on today.